Harmonicas, acoustic guitars, and a pure southern voice are three things that define Texas music, and attendees could hear all three at the Texas Music History Unplugged concert Tuesday night.
Spending all this money, you've gone through all this trouble, show me a good time.
Along with performing, musicians also reflected on how Texas music has helped shape the history and culture of the Southwest. San Marcos musician Terry Hendricks gave us her take on Texas music.
There's a toughness about Texas music that I really like. Even the women that play, I've had the opportunity to travel all over the world, and our sound is very unique.
Brothers Willie and Cody Braun from the band Reckless Kelly say even though they're originally from Idaho, Texas music was one of their biggest influences.
Well, we grew up playing in our dad's band up in Idaho, and he's a huge fan of a lot of old Texas music. Like, he grew up playing Bob Wills and Western Swing and stuff like that.
One of the reasons why Texas music has such a personal feel is because of the close relationships formed between its musicians.
It's like a big family down here, you know. People kind of look out for each other and help each other out, and you know, always kind of bending over backwards to, you know, help each other instead of compete with each other.
During the concert, it was easy to see why this type of music has spread through the generations. The upbeat tones and authentic feel make it a popular event for both young and old. For Bobcat Update, I'm Kaylee Pfeiferling.